Hi, welcome back to Anything Ainsley. Today I'm unboxing another Kiwico box. This one is a crystal chemistry garden. I have my auntie here with me. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
Okay, let's open this thing up. This one is fun.
Okay, so let's look through the pamphlet first. Okay, so it looks like it tells us all about what we're going to be getting in this kit. We're going to be making a garden, and we have some fun facts about crystals, which I think we'll be talking about a little bit later. So it looks like we have some instructions. Some important things to remember about this experiment is that we want to keep the chemicals out of our eyes and not put the chemicals near our mouth. And
always wash your hands after handling with chemicals. Now that's what my dad told me when he worked in his lab.
Why don't we get started and open up our box? I think the first thing that we need to do is set up our lab.
Let's get our gloves. That's the first thing we have to do. Let's go ahead and set up. Now, snap.
All right, our lab is all set up. We need to put our tree together. Can you help me assemble our tree? So we have our big tree. We just want to assemble all of our greenery. So this is our bush. Now it looks like we're going to move on to the next step, which is going to be building the garden. So we're going to put... And we want to make sure that none of the plants are touching each other because the crystals need lots of space to grow. Okay, I think that's good. We don't want to crowd it too much, it says in the direction.
Should we put this stuff on top of it?
I think so. But first things first, we gotta put on our gloves.
Oh yeah, my gloves.
All right, so when we put our collars on the plants, we want to make sure that they are completely covered, but that we don't mix the red and the green together because then it'll just make brown. So let's see if we go like this and we're gonna just put some on the edge and it kind of spreads throughout. If you put it on the edge, it seems to saturate the whole thing. Yeah, there you go. You can mix the yellow and the green together if you wanna put green on this. Be a little bit more heavy-handed. Okay. There we go, beautiful. Okay, do you wanna put some green on the base of the tree, just the base?
What about on the top?
Okay.
Because the top is normally green.
Let's do a little bit of yellow and just a little bit of red on the same plant. Not a lot. That's good. Okay. And then we'll do just a little bit of green.
Okay.
Hold on. Okay. Now we'll see what happens with that one. We'll experiment. What do we think? Looks like it's all done.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Next step is, with our gloves on, twist the cap off of the bluing bottle and remove the seal. We're gonna pour all of the bluing into the beaker.
You wanna make no long loops.
And now we're going to ask a grown-up to help twist the cap off the ammonia bottle and pour the solution in.
I can smell it from here. It does not smell good.
Now we're gonna tear open our salt bag and pour the salt in. Now we're going to use our stir stick to mix up the solution until the salt disappears.
Ooh,
stir, stir, stir. Now we're going to take our pipette. This is a pipette. So we're going to put the pipette into the liquid. All right. So we want to cover every single one of the plants with the blue liquid. We want it to be completely covered. So you can kind of be a little bit heavier handed. And this is how we're going to make the crystals. Make sure that you use the entire blue solution so that your crystal garden is completely covered.
This is so cool. This is one of the funnest science projects I've ever done. Don't let this touch your skin too.
She looks pretty blue to me.
Okay, now that we've gone through all the steps, we're gonna put the garden to the side and come back in 48 hours.
We'll see you then.
Okay guys, this is what the crystal looks like after 48 hours. It's so cool and colorful. I had so much fun. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.